Hello student, today we learn next part from the chapter number 6, angles, that is types of angles. See, first type, right angle. Angles of measure 90 degree are called right angles. See, this one angle, and which denote by this shape, okay. And it's called a right angle. Exact 90 degree measurement, that angle we call right angle. That is first type. Second, acute angle. See, an angle which measures less than a right angle, means less than 90 degree, it's called an acute angle. See here, angle RST or angle TSR, which is less than this one, 90 degree, and that type of angle we call acute angle. Then next, obtuse angle. See, an angle which measures more than a right angle, it's called an obtuse angle. See, angle LMN, or we can read as angle NML, which is greater than or more than 90 degree. See, okay, this much 90 and more than 90, and this type of angle we call as a obtuse angle. Okay, these are the types of angles. Now next one, parallel and perpendicular lines. See, parallel lines means which do not intersect, like this, okay, the bars of window, then here steps on the ladder, this one, which do not intersect, okay. See, the vertical legs, this one, vertical legs of the ladder are also parallel to each other, means these two legs are parallel to each other, okay. As this type of lines which do not intersect, means do not meet each other, okay. See, parallel lines do not intersect, that is they do not cut each other. No matter how far they are extended on either sides. Okay, this type of lines we call as a parallel lines. And now see, perpendicular lines. See, here, this one is one line and this is another line. And these two lines make 90 degree angle. And these type of lines we call as a perpendicular lines. See here, four line is shadow. In between this shadow and real pole, here also 90 degree angle occur. That's why these two lines, this one and this one, these two are perpendicular to each other. Okay, see student, here given some examples, that lines on a notebook that are parallel lines. See here, in the problem set 27, see, parallel lines, this type of lines we call parallel lines. Then perpendicular lines, this one 90 degree, here also 90 degree. So these two lines, this one and this one, we call as a perpendicular lines. See now, these two lines, when we extend this one, that do not intersect, means these are parallel lines. These are also parallel lines. See, this one, when these lines make 90 degree, okay, see here, then these lines are called perpendicular lines. Okay student, as this way our sixth lesson number angles over. So you try to solve problem set 27. So today we will stop here.